गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, थैंक यू। नाउ टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट द डिटरमिनेंट्स। एज यू नो आई हैव सेंड सो मेनी वीडियोज ऑफ डिटरमिनेंट्स। आई थिंक्स यू हैव कंप्लीटेड ऑल द क्वेश्चंस। हाउ मेनी क्वेश्चंस आई हैव गिवन वीडियोज, प्रीवियस वीडियोज। इन दिस वीडियो ऑल्सो आई एम गोइंग टू सॉल्व रिमेनिंग क्वेश्चन ऑफ determinants, which is based on property of determinants. Understood? Then in this question, means question number one here, prove that, clear? In this video, prove that minus 2a, a plus b, a plus c, b plus a, माइनस टू बी, बी प्लस सी हियर एंड सी प्लस ए, सी प्लस बी, माइनस टू सी इज इक्वल टू फोर बी प्लस सी एंड सी प्लस ए एंड ए प्लस बी। अंडरस्टूड? देन दिस क्वेश्चन इज बेस्ड ऑन प्रॉपर्टी ऑफ फैक्टर। फैक्टर मेथड मीन्स फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल मल्टीप्लाई ऑल द वेरिएबल नंबर्स ऑफ डायगोनल, ए बी सी मीन्स व्हाट? ए बी सी मीन्स ए पावर वन, बी पावर वन, सी पावर इज इक्वल टू आर हियर पावर इज थ्री, डिग्री इज थ्री, क्लियर? डिग्री इज थ्री। नाउ फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी विल टेक बी प्लस सी आर सी प्लस सी आर ए प्लस बी वन इवन। आई एम गोइंग टू टेक बी प्लस सी since b plus c is equal to 0, because b plus is the factor of this value, how we can check b is equal to minus c? I'm going to put here minus 2a, a minus c, a plus c, here minus c plus a, minus plus means what? 2c, and b is equal to plus c means b is equal to minus a, here what? Minus c plus c, and c plus a, c plus b means c minus c, and here minus 2c. It means in the place of, means place means here b plus c, c plus a plus b, we are not able to factor here, then we can use the factor method. B plus C is equal to 0, B is equal to minus C. Or we can take C plus A is equal to 0, C is equal to minus A. Or A plus B is equal to 0 means A is equal to minus B. Any numbers we can take. After that, going to solve here. Minus 2A, A minus C, A plus A, here A minus C, 2C, 0, and C plus A, 0 and minus 2c. Now I'm going to solve. Listen, when we will solve this value, after solving 0 will get. I'm not going to solve. I am telling when we will solve this determinants, this value 0. Now we can say b plus c is a factor of these determinants. Similarly, we can put c plus a is equal to 0. Then we can say c plus a also factor of these determinants. And last one, we can write similarly a plus b is also factor of these determinants. Clear? Okay. After that, what? Now, degree is 3. Now, put a is equal to 0, b is equal to 1, c is equal to 2. We are let minus 2a, a plus b, a plus c, b plus a, minus 2b, b plus c, c plus a, c plus b, minus 2c is equal to 1. Here k, b plus a, c plus a, a plus b. In this question, both the side, we can put a equal to 0, b equal to 1, c equal to 3. How many variables? 3 variables are there. Maximum degree is 3. By adding all the value, we will 3. We can take x equal to 1, a equal to 2, depend on you. A equal to 0, b equal to 0, c equal to 3, depend on you. I am going to 0, 1, 2 here. Now, a is equal to 0, minus 2 into 0, 0, b is equal to 1, a is equal to 0, means 1, a is equal to 0, c is equal to 2, means here 2. A 0, b 1, b is equal to 1 means minus 2, b is equal to 1, c is equal to 2, 1 plus 2, 3, c means 3, 2, a means 0, 2, c plus b, 2 plus 1, 3, and minus 2, c means 4, is equal to k, b plus c, 1 plus 2, 3, c plus a, 2 plus 0, 2, a plus b, means here, 1. Understood? After that, I'm going to expand, going to solve here. I think you see here 0 cancel cancel minus 2 into minus 4 8 minus 9 minus 1 cancel then what 1 into minus 4 minus 4 2 into minus 3 6 plus 2 cancel 3 into 1 3 plus 4 is equal to 1 3 into 2 6 6 8. Now 0 10 plus 10 48 is equal to 6k then 24 is equal to 6k then k is equal to what 24 by 6 then k is equal to 4. Therefore, the value of k we will put here. Minus 2a, a plus b, a plus c, b plus a, minus 2b, b plus c, c plus a, c plus b, minus 2c is equal to what? 4, b plus a, c plus a, and a plus b. Now this is the answer. So by this methods, we can prove question based on factor methods, which is including based on property of determinants. Understood? Okay. Now, so the next question means here, question number 2 here. Prove that in this question we have to prove 1 1 1 ABC 1 1 1 ABC B plus A C plus A A plus B is equal to 0. Clear? What we have to prove 1 1 ABC B plus A C plus A and A plus B is equal to 0. Now, by using the property, you see 1, 1, 1. First of all, I'm going to make a 0 here. Try to do here. This is R1, R2, R3. R1 tends to what? R1 minus R2. R2 tends to what? R2 minus R3. 0, A minus B, cancel minus A minus B. 0, b minus c, b minus c, 1, c, a plus b, clear? 2 elements are 0 here, then we will expand. Now, expanding along what? C1, BF what? 0, plus 0 plus 1 cancel then a minus b and here c minus b. Cancel here a minus b, c minus b, means we can write here like this one, c minus b and b minus, clear? Then minus a minus b, c minus b is equal to a minus b common, c minus b also, a minus b, c minus b minus, a minus b, c minus b, cancel is equal to 0. Understood? It is very simple question because before that, before this one, so many questions I completed here. Then it is very simple. Now see the last question of this video. Without expanding the determinants, question number 3 here. Without expanding the determinant, clear? Determinants, so that prove that what we have to prove, 1 1 1 a b c and b c c a b, b c c a a b is equal to what? A b is equal to what? A b is equal to 1 1, a b c, 1 1 1, a b c. Last value is what? A square b square c square. Clear? Okay. What we have to solve? What we have to prove? 1 1 1. The first column, second column, a b c. B C C A B is equal to 1 1 1, A B C, A square B square C square. Now I am going to take left hand side here. Left hand side. 1 A B C, 1 B C, 1 C and A B. Now multiply by A B C. Either we can take here, very simple here. 1 1 here, 1 also here, then multiply a b c divided by a b c and 1 1 1 a b c and b c c a a b is equal to what? A multiply to first two, then a square here ABC, B multiply second row, B B square ABC, C multiply third row, C C square ABC, clear? Now going to take a common, I'm going to take ABC, ABC from the common C3. Taking ABC common from C3. So what? ABC upon ABC and ABC, A square, B square, C square, 1 1 1. Here, cancel. Now we have to prove this value. Changing. What changing? C2 and C3, changing C2 to C3 and C3 to C2. Minus sign, A, B, C, 1, 1, 1, A square, B square, C square. Again changing C1, C2, minus again, minus into minus, 1, 1, 1, A, B, C, A square, B square, C square. Minus into minus, plus sign, 1, 1, 1. ABC, A square, B square, C square, Now prove that right hand side. Means without expanding means we can't use the property. Sorry, we can use the property but we can't expand. Expansion we can't allow. If it is given without expanding, with the help of properties we can do all the question. So this is question, this is solution here. With the help of this value, you can do. Okay. Now I am going to give the homework. This is homework question. Find value of x. If determinant is x plus a, b, c, c, x plus b, a, b, x plus c is equal to 0. Prove that y plus z, x plus y, x, z plus x, y plus z, y, x plus y, z plus x, z is equal to x cube plus y cube plus z cube minus 3xyz. Okay, please will complete. And how many videos I have sent already, please complete the video. With the help of video and live classes, we will complete all the exercise and problems. Okay, thank you very much.